Play clock is into single digits right now on second down and 8 from the 43-yard line. Kaepernick, pump fake, then he gets sacked by Willie Young. Well, that was the major thing that Chicago wanted to do. Get pressure up front, bringing Young and Houston and Jared Allen. What a difference that's made tonight.
Well, Willie Young now is just taking advantage. Anytime you have a backup in the game, and that's what Jonathan Martin is.